friend, he was a little devil thing who was brought to life on the silver screen. Used to make them chuckle, now he makes them scream. It's Bendy and the Devil's Swing. Flashback to the place that made the cartoon sing, where the cobwebs grow and the floorboards creak, and it's all connected to an evil scheme. It's Bendy and the Ink Machine. Dreams do come true. I was deceived by Joey Drew, and now I'm coming after you. Who's laughing now? You thought that you could cut me out, but now the ink is pouring down. Bendy was created out of ink, then molded into a 3D beast. You can hear him coming by his tapping feet. It's Bendy in the Devil's Swing. Snap back to the era when the swing was king, but the workshop's fading in behind the scenes. There's a deep, dark secret hidden underneath. It's Bendy and the Ink Machine.
Hey, Joey, I got your message. There's still a sketch on my old work desk. It might have been a bit overzealous to collect all six of these office relics. I haven't seen my peers in over 30 years, but there's no one here except grinding gears and my rising fears.
The illusion of living was only the beginning. Ink incarnate, the sin in, presented in silly vision. The illusion of living was only the beginning. Ink incarnate, the sin in, presented in silly.
Was a villain out of sync. Now he's off the page and he's on the brink, and his old pal Boris might have lost his spleen. It's Bendy in the Devil's Swing, a cartoon title that'll make you shriek. Yeah, your heart starts racing when you hear the beat. The creator's brain might have sprung a leak. It's Bendy and the Ink Machine.
1, 2, 3. 2, 3D. You and me. Ink Machine. Flashing screens. Dancing fiend. Bendy sings. Devil's Swing.